A Television Guyana news team recently met with residents on the Essequibian island of Legwon to get insight into the issues affecting them, and one of their concerns was the deplorable state of the almost 191-year-old St. Peter's Anglican Church, one of the oldest places of worship in Guyana. Rehabilitation works were attempted, but in recent months, half of the roof was left unfinished, leaving internal sections exposed to the elements, notably the blazing sunshine with heat around 30 degrees Celsius and the continuing periodic downpours. Services first started on December 9, 1827, and the current brick and wood structure opened June 29, 1855. But today, vines and trees are growing at various sections. The Evening News tried to get word detailing why the building was left in such a state, but National Trust Guyana declined the entity's request for an interview. I have learned that National Trust was preparing to sign a contract for works to complete the remainder of the building, including the roof's rehabilitation, but that was almost 2 weeks ago. And earlier today, a resident claimed that rehabilitation works remain stalled. The Evening News understands further that a previous contract was cancelled, which accounts for the roof being in a half-finished state. An official said that it takes considerable amounts of time for state entities to get out of such arrangements, which delay construction. It was in February 2017 that Business Minister Dominic Gaskin declared the church a beautiful tourism destination. In the coming days, this newscast will seek answers from the Anglican Diocese. Shemuel Fanfare, The Evening News.